I'm down in Tribeca, right next to De Niro, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Brought me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down 8th Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm up at Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my tea, sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets, give me high fives.
I really enjoyed the New York trip because it was a good experience and I learned a lot.
I enjoyed the whole trip because it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity and you probably won't get to experience it again.
The Statue of Liberty, as on the ferry the views were amazing and the statue itself was really beautiful. Gypsy cap, dollar cap, holler back for foreigners, say they fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there and they naked. City is a pretty, half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special and I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. 3 dice CeeLo, 3 card Marley, Labor Day parade, rest in peace Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the king, yo, I'm from the Empire State. That's
I enjoyed the whole trip because even if I went when I was older, I don't think I would do the same stuff. It was good.
I enjoyed the NBC Studios because it was good to see how they film TV shows, and because I want to do media in the future, it helps. Good girls gone bad, the city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her, just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin, and Jesus can't save you. Life starts when the church ends. Came here for school, graduated to the high life. Ball players, rap stars, addicted to the limelight. MDMA got you feeling like a champion. The city never sleeps, better slip you an Ambien.
I liked all of New York because it was a chance of a lifetime.
My favourite part about the New York trip was watching Aladdin because it gives me an insight of what I want to do when I'm older.
My favourite thing about New York was learning about 9/11 because it was really important and made it seem really real. Part of New York was the New York Film Academy because it was fun and we also learned a lot about acting.
I really enjoyed the Empire State Building because you could see the whole of New York and you get to see where you went.
My favourite part of the New York trip was seeing all of the sights that you see in films, because it's a once in a lifetime opportunity to visit them.